by joining the server, you have agreed to two things. One, we can record you and use your likeness. Two,
my likeness.
Samir's allowed to send you pictures of his ass. Okay, let's go.
But he's a former military guy. He's been running ads, and his competitor ran an ad, and I forget who his competitor is. All I know is that the ad like had this black and white like dingy alley, and it put a photo of him over it, and it talked about high taxes. He looked like a crack dealer.
I got a flat rate income tax for you.
Do you want an alternative minimum tax, kid?
I support Joe Biden because his son is a crack addict, and crack is the people's drug. That's the drug of the proletariat.
I don't know. I really think middle America is down with an honest smack addiction these days.
Honest smack addiction.
Smack gang.
I've been drinking my bone-hurting juice. Oh no, it hurts. My bones, they hurt because of the bone-hurting juice, which I have been drinking.
I'm glad I just showed up to fucking Samir trying to shoot the fucking sun.
Yeah, you can't use freedom bullets unless you live in a non-oppressive state. That's why only us, Israel, Saudi Arabia, and the United Arab Emirates can use freedom bullets. I know it looks awful. Hunter Biden, but also Eric Trump. They're in a internet battle right now to see who can look more divorced.
Hang on, do you want to see if this can go through that building?
Oh, fuck.
How confident do you feel about that armor?
Little buddy.
Alright, I want to see if I can punch through the wall up into him. Ready?
I don't think he is, but yeah, go ahead.
I like your cigarette.
Thank you.
Oh, ooh, no!
Yep. he is not a living man anymore.
Do it again, I missed him.
I don't know where this tank is, so let's go find out.
It's see those bullets.
It's coming right here.
Well, shit.
We've got.
Well, it's getting close.
I have no ammo.
What do you fucking mean you have no ammo?
I don't know.
Can I kill him?
I'm below it. It started to aim at me. I'm okay. No! Oh my god! 5 second timer. I'm out of here. Ow, my ankles! Oh jeez. Oh, fuck off. Nope.
You gotta cross not to be mad. Like,
you gotta go?
No. I in my attempts to respawn earlier, did quit, so I'm now out. I'm just out and I can't get back in.
I take it he didn't go to an art school that was just shit.
Just the worst.
Honestly, the worst. Convinced it was a social experiment.
It was just a building where a single company sold teaching tools over the heads of children to use on brochures. It was fine.
We're just direct products of capitalism.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Well, you were actually part of the display case for a while. It didn't strike me until a couple years after I graduated that I was in at least 3 different commercials that I was never paid for.
Oh, yeah. I think the most I ever got compensated was like fucking folks? Basketball tickets, which I don't even fucking like basketball.
What I want you to do is, when you learn Pashto, I want you to learn how to count to 10. And then after you learn how to count to 10, I want you to count to 10 in Pashto. Okay?
Guys?
Yeah?
Why is there an
Who killed Xavier here?
Nobody knows!
Are you okay?
Really, I did not learn Pashto very well.
That's what happens when you fail Pashto.
Speaking of Eastern Europeans, all my Minnesota peeps, why does Valley Fair have a lot of Eastern European employees?
Because a lot of them come here.
I do appreciate the invite to some mildly racist speculation.
Yeah.
But I might turn that one down real quick. I tune in. Honestly, on a Tuesday night.
Yeah, most people are like, oh, blood eagling? I've never heard of that before. And then they tune in and they see a dude's lungs getting pulled out of his ribcage.
And it's a PBS cultural experience where we learn about Norse ancestry. It's great. Yeah,
it's like the MASH series finale.
Dude, America brings back capital punishment and it's just an informative TV show.
So every time I look towards the objective, my frames drop by 10. But if I turn the other way, I get 40. So I'm just going to walk backwards.
I remember specifically...
Well, that helicopter is in the air. If you want to hit him from here, you could probably kill him.
Yeah, you could hit him right here.
Yeah.
Holy shit,
just hovering, completely static. No one else shoot at it. Wait for the railgun to get here.
No, I can lock on.
Wait for the goddamn...
Come on, man.
Well, they're venting a lot of steam. I don't know if in Pelican language that means they're almost dead.
Oh, you dinked them. The guy's standing on
nothing.
A man
is now standing outside of it.
That's pretty cool.
I see infantry below it. No, that's a civilian. Never mind. He was creep walking like a civilian.
Yeah, the only enemy I see is just hovering next to him.
Was he creep walking or crip walking?
Yeah, he was creep walking.
No one crip walks anymore, Samir. Don't be silly.
Okay, you don't know that.
Only white people crip walk for, you know, TikTok clout. That's a thing, dude.
Crip walking on TikTok?
Yeah.
I can see.
There's like so many videos of white girls teaching people how to crip walk.
Ah, yes, the expert at crip walking.
Oh, are we getting shot at?
Madeline from Ohio.
That's definitely...
That's a thing.
That's sexy.
If only I could ever see it, that'd be great.
What's your draw distance set to? Because it's like right there. It's flying us directly into a nuke.
Oh, cool.
No.
Well, I can see the nuke now.
Hey, you go and subscribe. Yeah. I just watched The Grudge. That's what I'm doing there. Thing.